Hey guys, so last night it was minus 25, and I'd like to see if I can move a bit of snow around today with the blower. This tractor has nothing but a block heater, and as you can see here, it's not plugged in. So we're gonna see if it'll start just on cranking heat alone.